gallon, 10 pounds to the gallon times 5, man, it's a pretty good amount of energy. But you square that 10, it's 100. Now you've got a bunch of energy for each one of these hydroelectric jobs. And if it's 10, you've got an untold amount of energy that you put into Mother Nature. Versus, remember, one injection well that is operating maybe at 2 or 3 barrels a minute, if it's going continuously, which it's not going to, and maybe injecting at 1,000 or 3,000 PSI, depends on where it is and what it is, and you do hydraulic fracturing jobs at 10 to 20,000 PSI. You do it at 200 barrels a minute, not 2 or 3 barrels a minute. So there's no relationship between what's happening here when the media is talking about an injection well as compared to the producing wells.
And the sheer aggregate of all the gas wells and
oil wells. So all of your energy is over here.
Yep.
Now Mother Nature will store that energy for some period of time. Mm-hmm. We know what the period of time is because now we've had the earthquakes. Mm-hmm. The period of time runs from 18 months to maybe 30 months. Or even less, she'll store that energy when you're boom, 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 boom every day.
Yeah.
Every day, somewhere in the area. Boom, 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 boom. But if you get a concentration of those producing wells, like around Hazel or Cleburne, then it's boom, boom, boom in a very small place. Mm. And that result is, according to Ruth's 93-year-old cousin who watches this stuff very closely, San Antonio. They've never been north of San Antonio. Hmm. She says, "Sir, I said, well, I don't understand what everybody's problem is. You put all of this energy here. After a while, it's like the body eating too much food. You have to belch or burp or do something. Your old Mother Earth can just stand so much abuse.
Yeah.
And it's going to belch or burp." It says, "I don't know why people get on the wrong track a lot." She's telling me this, 93-year-old.
Yeah.
Right.
I says, "That's right. That's the way it works. It's real simple." And I called the mayor of, Hazel, after they had their town hall meeting. Y'all might have been there. I don't know.
No.
No, we didn't make it to Hazel. We didn't make it to Austin, but I'm still talking with some people.
You've been wasting your time with the Railroad Commission. Mm-hmm. Because, according to what I see in the paper, the folks that were at these meetings says, "Well, what's the cause of this?" From the commissioner and staff, no comment. Yeah, we've already discussed it here in 5 minutes, the whole shooting match.
Yeah.